The EM system will automatically download the logs through the network. In case of no network connection, you could download the logs using the SD card. Insert SD card at slot located at the lower side of the device. To download, go to the setting menu. Place properly your finger and face for admin. Go to SD card menu. And click export all. Wait for the confirmation and remove the SD card. Thank you for watching. We hope this video helped you understand about VRD AC-7000.